The Leadership Conference for Civil and Human Rights says in recent years there's been a concerning rise in reports of discrimination in schools.
Children being told to go back where they came from or hearing the words "build the wall" chanted around them. Asian American children in schools experiencing harassment, bullying, discrimination.
The Education Department's Office for Civil Rights deals with those types of complaints, as well as ensures schools aren't excluding students with disabilities and are properly investigating sexual assault and harassment. Liz King with the Leadership Conference for Civil and Human Rights says from 2008 to 2019, there was a 187% increase in the number of complaints the Office for Civil Rights received.
It's responsible for providing data about every school, about issuing regulation to clarify what the law says, and responding to complaints of discrimination.
That's why 80 civil rights organizations sent a letter to Congress asking it to double the budget for the Office of Civil Rights to $260 million. King says as the school system has grown and the number of complaints increased, funding for the Office for Civil Rights has not grown proportionately.
Students are experiencing discrimination because the Office for Civil Rights is not sufficiently equipped to protect them.
President Biden's budget request calls for a 10% increase for the Office for Civil Rights. In Washington, Alexandra Limon.